PD is investigating after a man was shot to death on the city's near northeast side yesterday. IMPD homicide detectives were called to the scene near 34th and Brow shortly before 11. Witness said after shots were fired, he saw a man speed away in a dark vehicle. If you have any information about the case, please call Crime Stoppers. That number is 262-TIPS. As always, you can remain anonymous.